So, let's hope that we didn't break anything. I mean, we will most likely have, but yeah. Okay, that's I think where we came from. I'm still afraid that I missed anything. But on the other hand, I think we are doing quite fine, actually. I need arrows, please. So here, a little info drop about what will happen. It's not a game fact actually, but a theory, which is quite interesting in my opinion. And this mini boss, and I will definitely say it. Attend first. Again. Don't interrupt my special moment, Navi. I don't have any troubles. You are my troubles. So. what I wanted to say. Again. put off the Disney vibe and get something to drink because it's getting dark again. This mini boss actually has the theory that it's more like a cleansing thing what will happen here. So the mini boss fight is more like a self-cleansing of Link. So that he fights his inner shadows and it's his own dark urges and all that, and can then be the hero of time and the chosen hero. But that will catch up with him when he has come to age and all that, and will fight this mini boss again in the future, but then will lose to him. I will explain it now after the fight in a bit more detail. So if anyone is out there that doesn't know Zelda, is not spoiled what will come now. But I think it's a cool thought to keep in mind while watching this fight. As always, let me know in the comments what do you think about this theory, if you have the feeling that this might be a good thing, and all that. And yeah, let's head to the mini-boss. There was a trick actually, but I don't remember. How was the trick? Dark Link, conquer yourself. So, yeah, now to the other stuff I wanted to, not spoiler, so yeah, it is theorized that maybe in the future, far, far, far in the future, when he gets older and all that. Hey, the long shot. That he will meet him again. So he will meet Dark Link again, and that he will be killed by him. I'm not sure about how I feel about that part of the theory. But I have to say that's quite an interesting take of how heavy the consequences might be to not come to terms with your own inner shadows and all that, and not accepting them as a part of yourself, but just trying to get rid of them again and again and again, with all your force you can offer, you can bring up, and that it will take revenge someday on you. But I don't know actually how I feel about that Link is getting killed in the far future by Dark Link, so his own inner shadows. Maybe, could be, but I'm not sure about that actually. But what I do find interesting is the take that the fight here in this arena and all that is like a self-cleansing. Be careful, don't get swallowed by the vortexes, you don't say. So, I know that there is somewhere around here a gold scutula. No. And there it is. And believe me when I say the long shot will make everything easier in the game. No. How was it? Okay, let us try the other way around. Ah! Come on! Get up! Am I maybe overlooking something? Yeah, I do. But there was a room from which I know that there was a gold scutula, and I'm a bit worried that we didn't found him yet. But we will see. I'm relaxed because the key that did bother me is already done. I think we have to, maybe I am wrong here, but just maybe, yeah, because we could now go to the boss, but we don't have the master key, so I would assume that we have to go down again and then put it to the mid section, I think. The nice thing actually is, and it can also be Goldfish me again, but I do think that the N64 version didn't have those markers that show you where you actually had to go to get to the stuff. to the locations where you can change the water level. I mean, maybe they were, but simply were not glowing or anything. But that I played the N64 version is much, much longer ago. Do you see how much nicer everything is with that? So now there should be somewhere this eye thingy. Yeah. Okay. These arrows. I'm getting nervous. I think I know where this thing is. Please. Just let me there. I really have to put that other thing, the long hook, the long shot, on X. Just to be safe. So let's try that around now. We missed a womb somewhere. But where? In the first floor and the bottom somehow. Okay. So let's check out where the first floor is. Oh, it's actually here.